Okay. Oh, now we got this part. Love doing that. This one isn't so bad if we get some nice arrows in. Some of these into some alerts. Okay, I think mainly this is just gonna be viscerals. Judging that right. He can actually, he can parry most of his attacks. Actually, I think he can parry all of them. The one you want to watch out for, though, is when he... when he goes from the air. So then he is about to jump sack. And you can get down. What you need to do is walk forward and charge a parry. You can. Oh man, I cancelled his fucking. Alright, phase two. Down a bit. What? guy is so annoying. Like, if I press it too quickly, I can't adjust. I'm pressing into him, but it's not going. Like, is it because it's on PlayStation 5? That was never an issue on the 4. I'm just missing everything. I'm gonna get some more on him this time. Oh, fuck her. Maybe it's just the weapon. What a waste of fire paper. No! What the hell, man? We got it. We got this one. Can we get a second one off? No. Just wait for him to come over here. Just cut out. Just did it. But that's fucking crazy. Crazy. Doesn't seem like there's any way, easy way to do that. But yeah, again, like, just practice. Like, in the DLC, like, it's, the game steps up a lot. It gets so much harder, especially getting to the bosses. With those, like, unique enemies, which do a ton of damage. And then even, like, a lot of the bosses, bar the the garden ones. I can't remember what they're called. But Ludwig, Lawrence, and KoS are pretty tricky. You definitely have to learn their movesets. But yeah.
Sweet child of KoS, returned to the ocean. A bottomless curse, a bottomless sea, accepting of all that there is and can be.
Okay, nice. So we've done this. So I might as well just finish off the rest of the other two bosses, because they are nowhere near as hard as this, those ones. So let's return to the Hunter's Dream.
Gamino, go. Very well. Let me.
Do we even need to level up for this? Sure, I'm just gonna buy some potions just in case. Probably no need. Actually, some bullets as well. We've got we haven't got that many potions. Let's just buy bullets. 150 of those. No, get like 60. And then 50 of those. Oh, forget. Let's just get these. But I very much doubt we're gonna need them. So this is the final bit. Everything in the game up until now is done. We've done all the NPCs, all the optional areas in the game, which are a lot, and they do help quite a bit as well. So if you're playing this game, I do recommend going through all the optional content, because it's good stuff as well. It adds a lot to the game.